Rivers Daimler and Battle Creek and Choir called this race for Mike Nofs to be the next Senator. Hey!
I'm Mike Nofs, and I'm here at my election campaign headquarters, and I wanted to first of all say thank you very much for everybody around the state of Michigan who truly, truly has helped me, and all the volunteers, everybody in their county parties who adopted a precinct, everybody who made phone calls, everybody who donated. You can't imagine as a candidate how thankful I am that we have a strong Michigan Republican Party that will allow me to join the Republican senators in the Michigan Senate and start delivering our idea, which is less taxes, being fiscally conservative and providing services, core government services, and not raising your taxes. That's what I'm about. I'm glad to join the Senate Republicans in their fight to do that. They were successful in the budget. So grateful for that. And I am just, it's just a privilege to be able to enter into this class of unique individuals who have the right ideas at the right time for the right reasons. And that is supporting you and all of your hard work and effort that allowed me to get to this point. I say from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you so very, very much.
Great night for the Republican Party. Great night for the Senate Republicans. We're really fortunate to have a majority now, but this is going to fortify our position. This vindicates everything that we've done in the past. It puts a seal of approval on all those things that we've been doing as a Republican majority to keep this Democratic governor in check. And I'm excited to have a new member. Number 22 will make all the difference in the world.
We hit over with all the volunteers from all the good people of Battle Creek, all the good people of Jackson County, and especially the Michigan Republican Party and all the county chapters or all the county organizations for the Michigan Republican Party. All of them first adopted every precinct in my district. They all made calls. They all worked on a list, so our list would be very, very good. We hit over 150,000 doors with all these volunteers.
Well, this is an exciting night for all of us. We indeed have an incredible victory here in the 19th Senate District with the help of everyone in this party. I mean, we've had help from all 83 counties, and what we've ended up with is a landslide victory. It's a victory for Mike Nofs. It's a mixed victory for the Senate Republicans. It's a victory for the Michigan Republicans. For all of us in this state, all of you who've worked on this, all of you who've contributed time, your money, your encouragement, and your efforts, we thank you all because this is going to propel us to victory in 2010.
Thank you for sending Mike Nofs.
Thank you. Thank you so very, very much.